got to understand, we're going to win right now.